Welcome at Utrecht, our city of healthy urban living for everyone. Cities are in the forefront of implementing the Green Deal. This is why I'm so happy to announce our commitment to the Mayor Alliance. For us, the health of our citizens is at the core of our business, and this means a lot for us. So we are striving for cleaner air, for instance. We are emphasizing on greener cities, and we are working on sustainable mobility, such as cycling and walking. In Utrecht, many people use the bicycle. I think that we are all doing this, and this is also possible because we have a policy in which we encourage cycling and discourage the use of cars. And by example, we have a bicycle parking which is approximately the biggest of the world, with 12,500 parking spots and even more than 1,000 shared bikes. And at the same time, we also work together with, for instance, businesses and also scientific institutions to reform our policy in even a greener way. We're standing right now at what we call the Singel. You see, it is a canal, but it used to be a 7-lane motor cycleway through the heart of our city. And actually, our citizens took the initiative to reform the Singel back in its old origin. And that has done a lot for our urban biodiversity and also for cleaner air. So you see, we built back with nature in our city. Well, I think that many cities show that the heart of change and to become more green, you should be in the cities itself. So we are the ones that are the drivers, so to say, for change. And I would urge all national governments and the European Union to invest heavily in better urban biodiversity, in cleaner and more sustainable mobility, and also in health equity. Together we can create a greener and healthier Europe for everybody.